Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'ma go shut off the city's power source. Woozy, look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Pilot license to anybody these days.
Thank you.
Always get the nut jobs on my shift. Any sign of him yet? Where the hell did he go?
Come on,
stop him, for Christ's sakes! Finally, some action around here.
Toe to toe, fool!
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
We need more men in here! We got a light saying there's been a break-in! We got a light saying there's been a break-in! Cops are on the way. This thrill seeker ain't gonna escape.
Got it!
Finally, some action around here.
Talking to me?
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the fu- Aw, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped! There's no way off that ledge.
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass-kisser.
Al?
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we're gonna go get some cop wheels. You get the Packer, hit the Julius Thruway and keep moving. I'll steal the bikes and get them to you. Give me this fucking car.
You find yourself out there!
So what? It's just a gap.
That's it. I'm killing it.
Okay, that should do us. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here.